I'm working here in Glasgow, I've got a decent job, carrying bricks and mortar, and the pay is 15 bob. I rise up in the morning, I get up with the lark, and as I'm walking down the street, I hear the girls remark,
"Hello, Patsy Fagan, you'll hear the girls all cry. Hello, Patsy Fagan, you're the apple of my eye. You're a decent boy from Ireland, and no one can deny. You're a bear and scare and give a make care and decent Irish boy."
Now if there's one among you who'd like to marry me, I'll take her to a little home across the Irish Sea. I'll dress her up in satin, and these are all I